This is a Duffified Live with Chef Brian Duffy Quick Fix on Radio Influence.
Opening restaurants these days is tough, man. I mean, it's just not the same world that it has been for all these years. You know, you hire a general manager and you go that way, and the general manager hires staff and hires a chef, and you start to move forward with that. And one of the big things that we are struggling with these days is that, you know, 15 years ago, which doesn't seem like, you know, it may sound like a long time ago, but we're talking about something that really wasn't that long ago. We had like almost half the amount of restaurants that we have right now. So we've increased all of these restaurants and gastropubs and fine dining and nightclubs and destination spots all over the country to the point that we're now like pulling from the bottom of the barrel when it comes to employees at times. And it's really, really a tough thing to do. I mean, it comes down to, you know, what are we doing to hold on to our employees? And I'm struggling with this at my own place right now, because it's just the way that it works. At one point in Philadelphia, there was like 950 restaurants. We have over 9,000 restaurants right now. And it's a tough world to get into to deal with employees. So I talk to people all the time about the best way to do this. And because of the fact that I've been on the road for as much as I have, and because of the fact that I've been away from my home, my family, my businesses, you know, there's a little bit of a struggle that's going on right now, and the struggle is real. I hate to say that in a hashtag quote it kind of way, but it's the truth. The struggle's real. What are we doing for our employees? It's not the old days of you're lucky to have a job, because it's just not there. That's not the way that this game works. So when I hire, I place ads all the time. I do stuff in different mediums, whether it be newspaper, whether it be, which I don't know who reads a newspaper anymore, but in some areas you have to use a newspaper, whether it be a newspaper or Craigslist or Indeed or, you know, Fobo or any of these different sites, Monster, whatever it is, you're selling yourself. You're selling your business to somebody, because it's not just the days of I need a job, because to retain people, you have to engage people. You've got to give them a reason to work and stay. I know it sounds fucked up, but it's the world that we live in. People want something for what they do, and it's not just a dollar rate anymore.
Duffified Live with Chef Brian Duffy can be found on iTunes, Stitcher, TuneIn Radio, and of course, RadioInfluence.com.